today we're going to be cutting this bit out because it's still there. We're going to be making a bear mask. Okay? We need to cut the eyes out as well. So first, we get this bit. Wait, we get this bit and we need to cut it out. Sorry if it sticks whatever, but... Oh, and we've got some string. Of course we need string for our mask. We need to cut that bit out in a minute. Right, so that's the other done. I need to cut that top bit out there. I do that and I lift it up. So if you can't see, but I know this is going to break it, but I could think I was making it. Oh yeah, I did it. Now I need to see that little bump in it. I need to cut it. That's what we always do. Well, it's a little bit trimmed. It's that much trimmed. There we go. That's a nice hole. Oh no. Crazy. Okay, we can still take that bit. Right, now I need to put a hole in the other side. Okay, this is going wrong. Don't worry, I can still take it. I need to make a bigger hole for this one. It's time to help my breath. Move up and look where I make a mess. Look where it's quietly. Look where it's the night. And pop my hair in the place. And look where it's the night. Look where it's the same. Look where it's the same. Put me down. But I go up. Oh! Right, so I need to start taking that bit instead. I've got the string, which I need to put on. Champion, you're gonna hear me roar. could be I'll cut the string and I'll put that whole through already. Now I need to put the other one through. So you've got this end, you've got that half, you pop it through, then you need to tie it on so it doesn't fall back off. My sister's more better drawing and making and stuff. And I don't know if it's too big for me. Oh yeah, that's the perfect size. I'm just going to get the sellotape. Right, here we've got the cell tape. Right, now what we need to do is cut this bit, long bit off, because we need to cut it up to there. So there we go. And we've got that little piece. And that's on it. That's a big hole. I need some sellotape. Where the whole end is. I found it, I think. Yep, I found it. So it doesn't come out. If you've got any sellotape, or you could get some from the spa. Just check that fits me. Oh, yeah, that's just perfect. But what do I look like, guys? Need two more pieces to hold it up. That's it. One more piece. See if it fits this time. Yep, that's perfect. So, right, we need to take this a bit. So we just know that it won't come off. Because we need to double check it before you put it on. slash that down. Right, now we need to cut the eyes out. This is hard. All the eyes look rubbish. You just have to wait. Okay, that eye looks quite good, but not that. Just have to wait. Just a Halloween. All this eye looks rubbish, I think. I just make it look better. And you can make one with your own string on it. Bye. Peace.